This 30-20-10 sequence, we're going to perform three exercises, 30 of the first, 20 of the second, and then 10 of the last. For the first exercise, you got front and backs, back and forth like so. 15 leading with one leg, and then switch it up, 15 leading with the other leg. For the second exercise, it's going to be mount climbers, driving in, 20 per side. You can do your mount climbers from the floor, you can do them elevated, or you can do them propped up against the wall, just like so, back and forth. 20 reps per side, and then you're finishing off down. You're going to drive up, one, up, two, push-ups. Make sure that form is perfect, up and down. All regular push-up rules apply, so you want your elbows below your shoulders. You want to keep your head up. You want to keep your core engaged. And again, make sure form is on point. You don't want to rip through those push-ups too fast and then compromise your form. You got 30 of the front to backs, 20 of the mountain climbers, and then 10 of the push-ups to complete your circuit.